Valentino Rossi will stick with the Yamaha Motip Racing Team until 2020. Thus, the 39-year-old racer, who has won the World Motor Grand Prix Tournament 9 times, has had 13 years with Yamaha's Movistar Racing Team. This year, Valentino Rossi continues his charm with the Yamaha YZR-M1 and will join his team to conquer the 2018 Motip season with the opening stage at Lausanne International Circuit to be held from the 16th to 23rd of March 18. During his time with the Yamaha Motip team, Rossi has won the first place 56 times, 43 times in the second place, and 35 times in the third place after going through a total of 206 races. Furthermore, of the 500 Grand Prix victories of the Yamaha team, Rossi had 55 wins, representing 11% of the total number of riders. By 2020, Rossi will have played a total of 25 seasons in his career. At the end of last season, Valentino Rossi did not have a good record when he won only one victory in the Netherlands, and ranked 5th in the 2017 Motip season standings. Although currently owning the VR46 racing team, Valentino Rossi insists his team will only enter the Motip race after he retires.